He's eating his beef jerky. We're jumping again to BC. To pick one, please, because faith is to be awake. It's my turn for us to think. For us to think is to be alive. But yeah, we're gonna drive to Oxnard again for fucking strawberries. Again. And yeah. This is my outfit of the day. I'm showing my chichis. Beef jerky. This is fucking amazing.
You look fully pink. Using on your own.
Hey guys, so we're on PCH right now. There's hella traffic. We don't have an accident happen.
Caitlyn Jenner, what did you do?
We don't have Caitlyn Jenner got into an accident. No, people died.
Oh shit.
Ew. Yeah. On the road for more strawberries.
That's how I want to go somewhere.
Let's
like
put them so right here. You have to peep up us?
Not here.
Not here, Willie. No. Keep going.
That's a drone. Yeah, he's going to do it again eventually, but who knows when. Thirsty, thirsty boy. We're out in Oxnard right now. Yeah, and yes, I'm wearing the same shirt as last time as Luis, but I own a washer and dryer, bitch. What can I say? So yeah, we're down in Oxnard. We got our strawberries, but now we ran out of weed.
This is all they had.
We only got that much.
Yeah, we drove 50 miles. Well, he drove, I rode.
For just that little basket of strawberries.
And incredible gas prices.
So we ran out of weed, so we're gonna go to a dispensary. Well, Luis's.
Shirley too. She's gonna take advantage of the new patient deals.
Mm-hmm. She's gonna buy everyone a what? That's right. She said a gram.
I'll give you a quarter.
All right, go.
Wait, that's too much. I just said a quarter.
A quarter's more than a gram.
I know. I realize that.
She's gonna buy all of us a pre-roll. Bye. Oh my God, we're seeing someone getting picked up, y'all.
There's a bunch of cars coming, so we can't really make it. Oh. Caught the ball,
that's
his wife.
Oh, he was like, how much? Look, he's trying to pick her up. That truck is trying to pick up that woman. Henny.
Choo-choo.
Y'all, we can't find this fucking store that sells Stizzy.
It's right there.
It's telling us it's inside there.
It's in there.
But no, bitch. No thanks. I ain't ready to see it. Fuck that.
Pennywise?
I ain't ready to see Pennywise.
Right.
I can't vlog and record. Oh, shit, we going there. Watch us get arrested in Oxnard. I'm like, please let me go.
Oxnard.
Oh, you guys will not believe who the fuck we saw.
The most randomest fucking person in the entire world.
Outside of a dispensary in Oxnard.
Mm-hmm. Fucking little Dickie. Wearing his fucking crusty ass wig. I can see his roots.
That was a straight up wig.
I'm sorry.
The morenita was like, are you wearing a wig?
He was like, no.
Yeah, dude, it was funny. So if you don't know who he is, I'm going to post a picture right here.
Or just watch that fucking show, Dave.
Or just watch. No, don't watch it.
No, honestly, he told us to. He's like, watch Dave on Hulu.
Hi Candace, I was wondering if you guys sold Stizzies, Stizzy pods.
We do.
It's not bad.
So, Lois, do you want to tell them what's up?
No, you tell them.
So, in Oxnard, they think it's funny to charge for Stizzy $30. What's that? And it's half a gram. And for a full gram, $60. That's not cute. Oxnard, get your shit together. Or Stizzy, get a store out here. Shit.
Yeah, they need a store.
I mean, it's Oxnard, so get it's kind of like... Look at Veronica's insurance.
I haven't been to this area for a while.
Girl, because
the rent out here is more horrible. It's more horrible out here because here is poor as fuck.
Look
at those mangoes. Ahorita una por esas que me voy con
una nomás y así ya, dependiendo. Muy amable, gracias.
La de la semana pasada, ¿cómo le salió?
Creo que buena.
¿Salió buena?
Creo que buena.
¿Esta va a salir mejor, va a ver?
Gracias.
¿Se le vaya
¿A
bien?
¿Cuánto le dan las cherries?
A 7, son 2 libras.
Sí, ¿y las mangos?
Este a 1.99 y aquel a 2.50.
¿Y acepta tarjetas cash only?
Sí, también agarro.
Debit card, bitch. Oh my god, yes. Huh? Yeah, I'm getting lemon. Should I get avocado?
I have one at the house, but if you want more, go for it. Oh.
Do you know how to tell when they're good?
When you slap it, it's supposed to sound like it's deep.
Is it deep?
This one?
Yeah, because
this one sounds like
this is
straight smack. This one sounds like there's an echo inside.
Oh, I'll
that's
take
how
it.
You feel about
Lois, I need Luis's help. Can you give me a bag of oranges?
Wait, are these still open?
I don't know.
Oh, you want more?
Luis. This shit's heavy, huh? Gracias.
¿Tres?
¿Estas fresas a cuánto?
Estas están a
10
o
estas en 18.
Oh.
The monk says
it's good. El mango y la piña a 3.50.
Those are nice and juicy, huh?
Yeah, these are good. ¿A cuántos son estos?
$2
y a los
grandes a $2.50.
Se los voy a poner aquí.
Muchas gracias.
¿Cuáles son de los
$2
por dólar?
Los que están allá junto de las bananas.
La coliflora. ¿Esta cuánto?
$3.
He literally told me to stop buying.
Should I get a pineapple?
You're actually gonna eat it.
Okay, we'll be back. There's this cool little spot, you guys. Look at this. Look at the water, Cheryl.
You're right.
No, girl, you shouldn't.
You have to use it, though.
You have
just
to wait.
Cover.
Oh, well, just go ask him, like, does that porta potty work?